I'm gonna look around the beach for a bit. I thought I saw a monster. There's a monster. Oh. Those guys are supposed to be countered very rarely, though. But yeah, here we go. Time to fight a tough guy. Surprised I fought one so early. I'll spy on him, see if he's weak to anything. Nah. The attack only does that much damage. He's not so tough. Yeah, that really isn't that tough. I was expecting something stronger than that. There are two new enemies you can encounter in Summers on the beach. You can also encounter mad taxis and more mad taxis and crazed signs on the streets. Although overall, there aren't many enemies encountered in Summers. Sounds like this guy is falling in love a lot. Magic butterfly. Oh, look. More moles. Yeah, Summers is another area where you'll often encounter some very, very weak mole enemies. Hey, it's a Sanchez brother. Yeah, probably not. Oh, photo. I forgot this photo location even existed. Oh, I should mention, Summers has a town map. Hotel, food and shop, a hospital, and a bunch of other things. See what that does, so I'm just gonna quickly throw something away. But I'm not actually going to, like, I'm gonna defrost it. Yeah, that's all those snobbish food always never seems to be that useful in terms of actual health recovery. Possible to get suntans in the palm of your hand? What a weird place to get a suntan. Let's hope we encounter that other enemy on the beach soon as well, just like that first one we encountered. I just realized that's the same sprite as that mysterious woman who was working with the zombies. Funny. Interesting. Yeah, as you can see, there aren't many enemies encountered on the beach here in Summers, but there are some, like the tough guy and that other one I mentioned. I'm not gonna go looking for it now, but I'm gonna make sure I encounter it at some point. For now, I'm just gonna go back to land. Oh, can't get up there from here. There it is. That wasn't too hard. The overzealous cop. Must be a relative of Captain Strong's. as usual, not very dangerous enemies. Thank God I got that encounter out of the way. Okay, that's an actual taxi, not a mad taxi. You can't get down there and read the sign. That's stupid. So there's the hotel. L'Hôtel du Summer. $150 per night for a single room. Oh, another photo location. Jeez. I suppose I'll go into these buildings as I encounter them. Rizosha Richmond. That's an expensive hotel. How do I get out of here? Phew. Big hotel. I'll probably will spend the night here at some point, but not right now. Yeah. As you may or may not have realized, Summers is supposed to be some exotic European resort town. Well, yeah. Pretty much all the locations you encounter are loosely based off of real life locations. Well, it isn't really based off of any real town, but Eagle Land as a whole is supposed to be based off the states. Yeah, like, makes sense if you think about it. Eagle Land. Ness is, of course, and it's actually sort of a parody of, like, 1950s America, if you think about it. Ness is, like, your stereotypical American boy who likes baseball and steak and stuff like that. Winters is supposed to be based off Britain. So it'll make your face turn blue and then cause you to start attacking people for no good reason? Yeah, okay, check that out. Yeah, I think the mad taxis and crazed signs are very rarely encountered here in restaurants. Chef special, pasta de summers, kraken soup. Look at all these useful things. I have no idea how much health they heal, though. For all I know, they can heal back practically nothing. Do I look like a waiter to you? I'm a young teenage boy in a baseball cap. How dare you call my favorite food trash? What a disgusting fellow. Jesus, just photo man location after photo man location here. Oh, yay, yay. All wonder if I'm gonna miss any of those. I don't think anyone wants to eat rocks or stones, regardless of the fakeness of their teeth. Yes. I actually almost feel like I'm actually at a beach resort right now. Almost.